Good evening, you're with me, Rajeev Dubey, with the next episode of The Good, The Bad and The Ugly in the world of economy and business today. Let me start with the good first. The domestic mutual funds have already invested over 1 lakh crore into the market this year, this calendar year, and we still have a month and a little more to go. This is almost double the amount that has been invested last year. This is phenomenal because as other avenues of investing black money have dried out, especially in real estate sector, in gold and some of those other activities, the investment in mutual funds is gaining ground. And you can see the numbers, it's almost double of last year. This is good because it leaves a digital trail, because this is most likely going to be white money, and more importantly, there will be tax paid on this when this materializes and when people encash this this investment. Now to the bad. The CPI, increase in the CPI as well as the increase in WPI have put paid to any chance of the RBI reducing interest rates in its monetary policy review next month. That's not that good news for the industry or for the individuals, especially those who have taken housing and car loans and sectors which have taken loans at a higher rate of interest. Everybody has been expecting that rates should come down, but where consumer price inflation and wholesale price index both have been rising and crude prices around the world are up, domestic fuel prices are rising, it's very, very unlikely that RBI will reduce repo rates in its review next month, although it might tweak some of the other handles at its disposal. Now to the ugly. The Google Play Store has finally taken down the hugely popular UC browser, which is owned by the Chinese company Alibaba, from its Play Store for suspected activities. It has something like 500 million downloads, 100 million of those are in India. It has always been talked in hushed tones that several companies associated with China tend to send some of the consumer data, the user data, without their permission on back to servers in China. And it has always been suspected what use that data has been put to. And this is the first time an action has been taken against a Chinese company on this front. So that's really the ugly side of business.